Here are some tips for fending off illegal questions. Know your rights. Do some research to find out what questions are out of bounds in your particular state, industry, or profession. Don't bring up subjects you don't want to talk about. If you do, the interviewer is likely to ask what would otherwise have been illegal questions if you hadn't opened the door first. Change the subject. If you feel that the interviewer is asking you questions that shouldn't be asked, the first step is to try to shrug them off and change the direction of the conversation. Give the interviewer the benefit of the doubt. After all, you're here because you want the job, so it's up to you to weigh your personal reactions to certain searching questions against your desire to have the job. Many hiring managers may not realize they are in the wrong. Give them the benefit of the doubt. Warn the interviewer, subtly. Tell the interviewer in a non-threatening way that you know the questions he or she is asking are inappropriate. This should deliver the message that you know your rights and aren't willing to be a victim of discrimination. End the interview. If the interviewer refuses to back off, end the interview quickly. After all, would you really want to work at a company capable of such narrow-minded attitudes?